Message from Lord Agrimmon. found my next ride. Oh, come on!
Sam, do you read me?
Barely. You okay, kid?
Nothing I can't handle, sir. I don't know where the others are, though. Should I look for them?
Negative. Head for the town. We'll regroup there.
Yes, sir. Oh, and...
Hello to all our listeners, and especially to those of you in France. This is Bill Corwin, and on behalf of everyone here at Radio Free Earth, I would like to thank all the brave men and women fighting for our survival. In the French resistance. This week alone, we managed to get close to 4,000 people across the Alps thanks to your selfless heroism. Enemy facilities have been destroyed. Villages and farmsteads have been liberated. You're making a difference. You're showing mental that this planet won't just roll over and play dead. So let me tip my baguette to you and wish you bon courage, my friends. Bon courage.
got a bunch of Gnar. Gnar? Gnars? Wait, what's the plural?
That's a big hole. Like Ackerman. We'll be right back. Quad pro quo. Too late. Sorry, French convoy dudes. Oh look, something to take this tragedy off my mind. Something to take this tragedy off my mind. dead. Great. Not so dead. I should go find something to kill. Kid, how's France treating you?
Oh, sir, you wouldn't believe the things I had to fight to get here.
But here you are. See, kid? You got this.
Yes, sir. I believe I do got this. That's not right, is it?
So, kid, you feel like you're part of the team now?
Yes, sir. I'm sure I'll be snorting drugs with Rodriguez, flying planes with Hellfire, and... What does Carter do, exactly?
We're not sure. Classified. I hope we find that damn Grail soon.
Maybe the real Grail was the friends we made along the way.
That was a good fight, kid. Kenny?
Hello again, Sam.
Kenny!
Look who I found.
Let him go, you scumbag.
Or what?
Or I'm gonna put a bullet in your head.
Oh, Sam. Let me deconstruct this for you. You are not only outnumbered, but outdated. A relic from a time when people believed in heroes and causes and freedom. But deep down, you know, you must know, these ideas are myths, bedtime stories for little boys, and you can never win. The might of Ta-Hum will crush this world, as it has crushed every other that stood against him. You can't save the Earth, Sam. No matter how many of our soldiers you kill, no matter how many witty one-liners you come up with, you can't even save your closest friends.
Let's settle this right here, just you and me. Man to whatever you are, leave the kid out of it.
And why would I do that? Why in the world would I do that when I can just do this?
No! No, 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 no!
There goes another hero.
Come back here! Come back here, you son of a bitch! Fuck! Damn it, Kenny. Sorry, I wish... I'm not good at this crap. Would you look at that? At least you got both your shoes. That's something, isn't it?
Stone, over here.
Rest easy, kid.
I am sorry to be meeting you under such circumstances. My name is Said. I will take you to the Resistance. This way, mon ami.